This is as far as you go.
Please, for you I go instead. Oh no, darkness lives here. Death, you are not of ether, can't bring you back.
All the same.
Yes, Father, we ever serve and await return.
Go, inspire, and avenge your murdered friends.
There's no more room for fear, dear brother.
I'm not afraid.
Of course not. You have sacrificed like no other. You looked into an abyss, vowed to false kings, and suffered uncountable betrayals. You were humiliated, imprisoned, manipulated, taken, and still you gave up everything because you love. Please, brother, will you walk through hell for me one last time?
Yes.
Good. Then let us finish this. Even paradise is a prison when you can't leave.
You know what's down there. The Watchtower. The Fanatic. Aldrin. The End. Justice or revenge. Aldrin deserves what's coming to him. But... Guardian. The why of what we're doing is as important as the what. I don't know what you're thinking. But remember that. Approaching the Watchtower on foot.
Approaching by air.
Thank you.
it made you feel? What?
We did it. Only one name left. Aldrin Sov.
It's time to end this. For Cayde. Guardian, no one has stood where you are since the Queen closed these doors. Yours are the first outsider eyes to ever see this place.
This is a communication device. But the coordinates it's broadcasting to shouldn't exist.
Keep moving. I'll get to you as fast as I can.
Open the door, brother. Open the door.
I can't. No.
The line between dimensional planes is thin here. This crystal doesn't match anything in the city's geological database.
It wouldn't. You'll see.
freely, O brother mine.
No, 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 no! Something's wrong!
You've no idea how fortunate you are to be my chosen. You hold the flesh of a god in your hands. You are mere steps away from our salvation. Only light and dark together can unlock my way back into your world. That's it. Keep going. Free me!
Congratulations. You have my undivided attention. Now where's my sister?
She's not here, Aldrin. And if she was, this would be a whole lot easier.
So, this is to be a reckoning.
Wait, not like this. Look at him, he's finished. Even with everything he's done, we can't just...
You have no idea what he's done! If Cayde was here, I know what he would do, Guardian. Do you?
Yes. What would the notorious Cayde Six do? You have his gun. Seems you get the last word. Everything I did for her. Funny. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Do you know which side you're on?
Do not think for a moment that I shed a tear over Aldrin's death. In another life, I would have killed him myself. But we are guardians. One life is nothing when weighed against the lives of an entire people on the very precipice of extinction. When you pursue vengeance into a foreign dominion, you put all of those lives at risk. The death of Aldrin Sav will have its consequences. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but the day will come. I hope we will survive it.
There's nothing we can't accomplish.
Did it. Ace is yours now. I'm glad. Cayde would be glad too. But Ace, oof. Ace is in rough shape. Ain't seen this kind of corrosion since, can't remember. Anyhow, Cayde would have kept spare parts in his own personal loot stashes. Yours too now by rights. Drag him down, bring me the parts. We'll get this piece burning in.
I realized the other day, Cayde may have been my healthiest relationship. My hidden agents I must keep at a distance. Zavala and I rarely see eye to eye anymore. My ghost and I, it's complicated. And Osiris, you know that story. As for you, I have only ever been a supporting character in your story. But Cayde was just... my friend. My ridiculous, funny, constant friend. If we don't fight for our friends, what are we fighting for? What I'm trying to say is, I'm proud of you. And
The deed is done. But I can't rest. I want answers. I want to know how to protect my people from whatever horrors infect the other side of that gateway. And the prince must be laid to rest. I'm going through the watchtower to the Dreaming City. Take this talisman. It will grant you safe passage. Follow me when you can. There's no one else I'd rather have watching my back. And if anyone deserves answers, it's you. Watch your back on the shore.
Welcome back, dear friend. Your bloody quest for revenge was a boon for us both. Bye-bye, barons. Adieu, Awoken. Only Spider remains. I see the Queenless Queen's wrath left you with a broken trinket. Typical. Offer the treasures of the Awoken, but conveniently fail to give you the means of claiming them. Lucky for you, Spider is a very near and dear friend of yours. I approve. Until we meet again.